Welcome to Legend of Retro Retro Relapse. I'm Chops. We got this guy over here picking his nose. Hey, Booger Man, huh? Look alive. I'm Xander. Introduce yourself. Xander.
Oh. Craig WK.
And Glitch.
Today what do we have playing? For us? Xander, you going to eat those burgers? Because I'm a little bit hungry.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll get my own, I guess. But we're playing Booger Man, a pick and flick adventure.
Please be gentle. No nail. He's really gross looking.
Well, I don't think he's meant to be. Game.
Ega! Oh, there he is. Oh, and he farts.
Oh, good.
And he's got a hole in his sock. Which, by the way, if you ever had a hole in your sock, I would rather cut my feet off than walk around with a hole in my sock.
It's not fun.
Oof. Fun where the hole is, I guess. But if it's a toes,
Yeah, that's uncomfortable. Well, Resident...
how about your man's going
to
start us off here? Go
pass. Let's just go to the next game. I don't want to... Is it not working? You're ready to press down?
I guess, yeah. I didn't think I hit down.
Hey, you get
it's a dark and stormy night at Professor Stinkbomb's lab, where a machine has been built to save the world from pollution by transexisting it to dimension excrement. Eccentric millionaire Snotty Raspdale has taken a job at the lab to investigate its safety and find out exactly where the pollution is going.
I want
he
a
has
voice
a bad feeling
Stale.
About it, about this latest contraption. This night, his suspicion will come true.
Ooh.
He did the mashed... It was a common waste basket.
Oh, so this is the origin story of Booger Man. Okay.
I know the dude who did Monster Mash usually did like six more songs just like it.
Yes.
It's so dope.
Booger!
He just turns into Booger Man? Is it Mild Manor Custodian?
Henry, the mild-mannered janitor?
Could be!
Oh, that tree is frightening. Look at that tree.
It's the skeleton of Wispy Woods.
You only have so many boogers.
Oh.
Based on your pick-o-meter on the left.
You can sift through trash.
Plenty of burps.
And get more plunge-ars.
Oh. Get to fart for extra height.
Get that cape.
Get that teeth tank top.
Rad. Got a special cape now. Pick and flick. Get more boogers. Because you gotta regenerate your boogers through the environment.
Cool.
Just breathing dust.
So you can do burps and boogers, right?
Oh, yeah, I can burp.
And the boogers make enemies fart when they die?
I guess.
Ooh, what's over there?
That's not even a vine, it's snot, probably.
Gross.
Oh.
BM, bowel movement.
Hmm.
Did you guys ever watch Arrested Development?
A little bit of the, like, maybe the first few episodes. I really enjoyed it, but at the time when I was watching it, I didn't finish it, and my buddy ended up taking it back.
Oh.
There's a...
Was that his tongue?
It may have been season 2.
Was that his tongue?
I think it was season 2. There's an episode where George Michael, they talk about how he used to, like, make prank calls based on the Jerky Boys.
Uh-huh.
And,
It's a toilet.
He calls his dad, and he goes, hey, sell me a house, Dad. And he goes, George Michael, are you calling me? He goes, no, not George Michael. And then he goes, shut up, Jerky. And, like, hangs up. And so you're supposed to know, like, oh, he failed the prank call because he tried prank calling his dad.
Uh-huh.
But it zooms out, and it's George Michael and his friend, who's, like, this, like, overweight white kid, just cracking up, just, like, laughing. So it makes me laugh every single time just how funny this kid thinks this prank phone call is. And I like to imagine that same kid is laughing at this game.
I was wondering where this was going, because it's such a long build-up.
Oh,
well,
checkpoint.
If you guys would watch Arrested Development, I wouldn't have to do that long setup.
It's true.
No. I don't think it's our fault.
No, it is. It's us.
Nah.
We failed. Failed the show.
Nah.
Nah. Yeah. Yeah.
All I know is that there's money in the banana stand.
Always money in the banana
stand. Oop, suck me up, nose! Plungerific.
How was
so
your
you
time
went
in,
down here.
Yeah.
How's your time in Dimension Excrement?
It's pretty great. Real gross and grimy, but this, they have a sewage system.
This does feel like a 90s game. Like, oh, I mean, the gross out humor of the 90s.
Well, is that a thing?
Sure.
Beavis and Butthead.
Beavis and Butthead.
Ren and Stimpy.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. That was kind of a thing back
oh,
then.
Oh, boy.
Chops was just trying to pretend like he was too sophisticated to watch that stuff.
I didn't. Oh,
well, maybe he was too young.
Or was it a thing?
I didn't watch that stuff.
it was beneath me.
I wasn't allowed to watch Beavis and Butthead.
I had parents who cared about me, who I have great relationships with.
Yep.
Whatever.
They're great.
Chops.
My parents love me.
Yeah, they do.
He didn't get enough points to get to the top.
Oh,
he couldn't build his plunger ladder.
Because Craig died.
What? I beg your pardon. You could have gone back. I never really got into the game, so I didn't know, but I was always kind of under the impression that Boogerman was sort of along the lines of like Earthworm Jim.
Yeah,
and that
me
doesn't
too.
Seem to be the case.
Oh.
It's quite a different game.
It looks like a similar artwork, though.
I would have liked to know how he became.
Oh, he just melted? Oh, boy!
Is he not actually a man? Is he actually a booger? Is that why he melted?
I don't know. Aren't we all just boogers?
All we are is boogers in the wind.
Oh, he farts, too.
How do I dig?
I'll just hold down. Don't press anything.
Yeah.
Well, that seems.
Those trees are frightening.
Oh, you charge it.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm. I'm torn between, like, wanting to appreciate the weird art style and, like, stuff like that, and just kind of how not funny it is.
I mean, it definitely takes away from the game.
And I don't know if maybe, like, when I was a kid I would have liked it more, or if even at that time I would have just been like, oh, okay, I get it. I did like Ren and Stimpy. But I still kind of like Ren and Stimpy. But this isn't doing it for me.
I guess, should it because you like Ren and Stimpy?
What's that?
Should this do it for you if you like Ren and Stimpy? Like,
I mean, maybe. I don't know. Friendly. Like, that was kind of the appeal back then to a lot of kids was like the grossness of Ren and Stimpy.
Well, I mean, I think like with Gak,
he's saying things
and,
like rad,
like, you know, remember like Gak and Nickelodeon had like a lot of like the gross slime
sure,
and stuff.
Yeah.
He's saying all of my catchphrases though, like cool,
rad. Cool,
totally tubular,
burp, fart.
It looks like it says frat.
Frat.
You're running out
or
of gas.
Whatever.
Get spit?
Apparently.
Oh, because
I got
milk. Your boogers are more mucus based.
Speaking of 90s, got milk?
No, I don't.
Where's the beef?
That was the 80s.
Oh, dang.
Where's the beef?
There?
Oh. There you go. Are those bats pooping?
They're bat slimes.
Would you be surprised?
No.
They're bat slimes.
I lost my milk.
Oh! You're gonna lose your life. Wait, so how did you take so many hits? Is it based on your plungers?
I don't think so. Because those are like coins or whatever, right?
I don't know what's happening. Is it your cape color, maybe?
Oh, yeah, maybe it's the cape. Because that changed after you got hit. It was red or glowing?
Bonus 8 plungers.
He didn't even bother trying to make something.
Apparently. The flatulent swamps.
Dimension excrement. Totalus?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the word excrement.
Not a fun word.
There's also just a lot of trees in the swamp.
Covered in snot.
What's happening?
I got milk.
Oh. Nice. Cool. What's a better word, rad or cool?
Rad.
Rad.
Cool.
That's not rad.
Please provide evidence as to why you prefer rad over cool.
Less use.
Yeah. Glitch? You can't like something if it's popular.
That's true.
Easier to say.
I agree with Glitch.
That cool is easier to say than rad? It's an extra letter.
It's a better word. Cool. So aggressive.
So
it's
nice.
Just rad. Rad. Man. Oh! He's very, I don't know. Like, look at how happy he was jumping there.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that's how he dies.
I mean,
he melts.
That was basically the end of Raiders of the Lost Ark. Well.
Is this a Indiana Jones tie-in?
This game, it is. Oh, there's your password. Red Demon, Abominable
Snowman,
Mold Man, Fungus,
and a Goblin.
A Goblin. Is it a Boblin?
A Nose Goblin.
Nose Goblin? A Goblin?
I think this game was trying to be fun, but it's just not.
I'm not having fun now.
See you next time.
Someone take him.
I would have liked to know how he became.
Oh, he just melted? Oh, boy.
Is he not actually a man? Is he actually a booger? Is that why he melted?
I don't know. Aren't we all just boogers?
All we are is boogers in the wind.
Well, he farts, too.